Hello again, Aang and Westbeck. Still doing Shawn Michaels versus The Undertaker. From WrestleMania 25. Oh. Showcase mode. Oh. Okay, I'm taking. No. Oh. Oh no. Okay. Last time, go for the snap.
Two of WWE's greatest icons, Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker.
Okay. Well, can't show too much of that, of course. See. Okay. Now I need to get in the corner again. Hopefully this time I can get this. Hey. I'll just smother him. Oh no, you're not getting me. Like that? Oh. It's nice if it was gonna reverse for a minute. Oh, wait. Wes, damn it. Clumsy. Getting in the way. Ooh. Oh, okay. I thought I was pawn the ray from him. Oh, what? Where? What the hell?
Undertaker rushed at Shawn, but Michael saw it coming and managed to move.
Oh. Oh. I'm getting the corner again. Oh. 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 Snake eyes. Woo. Oh yeah. Oh wait, I have to. I have to get the last two slots filled. My yellow ball. Yellow ball. No. Oh. Can't let him keep working on my leg. Oh, you got me with the future music. Oh, God, I nearly got that last slot filled. Oh. Yeah, I love that move. Doing that little combination there. Finish it. And come on, nearly got it. Oh. So nearly. cool. Oh. Obviously, you don't want to submit them yet. Oh, he survived. Take him out to ringside. Continue the beating there.
Tooth and nail to this point, with both Undertaker and Shawn Michaels seeking the win. Michaels would give himself a big opportunity when his
now set up your signature choke slam. I think that worked better outside when I did it outside before, but ooh. Oh God, I think. Oh, damn it. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, let's just stick to doing it outside. It worked better that way. God damn it. Need to get the blue energy bar off again. Yeah. Nope. Go for a superplex. A superplex. Superplex. Oh. Military press. To the outside. Nope. Oh no! 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 Oh! Damn it! No, no, no. And a sweet chin with it. Oh. You want Cody. Oh. Get that choke slam. Can I do my signature yet? No, no. God damn it. What the hell? Yeah, damn. What up, Ramsey? Or Ram? Yeah, Ramsey. Oh god, now I need to get that up. The energy mob again, damn it. Again. Some old school. I'll try and get back. I think that's the next one, if I can get this. Again? Nope. I'm getting to the outside, I can't... Hopefully I can get the bloody choke slam. No wait. Where's my signature? There we go. Yay. Now stay in the ring. Shawn's signature last ride. Which means I have to get them. Damn it. No, no, no. Get up, Shawn. Get up. Gonna try a dive. No. 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 Get out. There we go. And get the last ride in.
Undertaker had managed to get back into the match after many thought he was finished, and now he was looking to take Shawn on a last ride.
Okay, well now, head up to the top. Flatten him with a diving attack. It's WrestleMania, baby. Damn it. Well, okay. Beat the mat some more. Don't take much more. Look for your tombstone pile driver. Oh. No, don't do that. The guy will finish that. Right, DK, the darkness that's inside you with a crushing running attack in the ring. Yes, probably has to be running or standing is what I meant. Oh no, oh no, no, not this time. No, not surprising me with boots and music. Does that not count? Oh, I guess that does it. Just be extra square.
Now Undertaker was in full control. With HBK down on the...
Oh. No. I haven't been this far. Then gone into the south east corner. Again with an Irish whip. No! Oh, hello. Southeast corner, southeast corner. Oi.
Undertaker was hoping to squash Shawn in the corner, sensing that Michales was nearly finished. But pure instinct allowed Michales to get his boot up and once again buy him.
Okay, that was it then. Bit annoying. I couldn't actually show the finisher of the match, so the live footage. Let's see, I think I'll save it.